From VOA Learning English, this is the Education Report. American librarians have announced their choices for best children's books of 2014. One honored book is the story of a squirrel and an imaginative girl. Another is about trains. Deborah Taylor is a librarian at the Enoch Pratt Free Library in Baltimore, Maryland. She has served on several award committees. She says the committees look for good writing and good storytelling. The American Library Association's John Newbery Medal honors the writing of a book. Its Randolph Caldecott Medal honors the illustration or pictures of a book. This year, the Newbery Medal went to Flora and Ulysses, The Illuminated Adventures by Kate DiCamillo. It was her second work to win a Newbery. Flora and Ulysses is a humorous story about a squirrel and a girl who live in a world both real and unreal. The Caldecott Medal was awarded to Locomotive, a book by Brian Floca. It has been praised for its technical understanding and explanations of how things happen on a moving train. Librarians also give out other awards to books for children and young adults. For example, the Coretta Scott King Award goes to African American writers and illustrators for books about African American culture. This year's award went to Rita Williams Garcia for her book, P.S. B11. The Robert F. Seibert Medal is for informational books. Parrots Over Puerto Rico by Susan Roth and Cindy Trumbore won the 2014 medal. Their book tells about how scientists and activists saved the local birds. Librarian Deborah Taylor says, "The book shows Puerto Rico as it is not often seen." For VOA Learning English, I'm Carla Babb.